Hello friends, my name is Mayur Tripathi. I'm from Panchkula. So I am basically from an engineering background. Coming to the banking sector, it was inspiration from the home only. My brother is in SBI. So it was always my aim, and by God's grace and hard work, I have been selected as SBI PO now. So the journey started with AAA Bright Academy. I joined it in 2018 itself in February this year. And the secret to the success was the constant guidance by the teachers here, the regular notes which were provided every day. I used to revise it at home, and then I used to solve at least one online exam paper that was itself provided by the institute. Facility is awesome here. So I cleared my prelims, and then for the mains, where there is a separate batch for the mains, in which there are some really hardworking teachers. I would like to name one, like Ankit sir is here. He personally takes interest in every child, so we were always blessed by his guidance. And then for interview also, sir guided us. So in order to clear bank PO exam, I prepared my mind like that I have to clear it in one go itself. So that was my mindset. So everyone who is preparing for this exam should prepare his mind beforehand only that yes, I have to clear it in one go. So I was very clear in my mind. So after prelims, mains came. So I left away my phone, I left away every distraction, and I really dedicated myself in those 15-20 days to mains preparation only. Now this may not be necessarily applicable to everyone, but I was really into this. So yes, it helps. Till prelims, regular hard work and everything can work, but as soon as mains approaches, so I really dedicated myself to these studies, and it produced results. Then for interview, what is main is we don't have to run after the knowledge, but our own personality development and projecting our good qualities there. So that is very important. In my case, I was lucky enough to be guided here in the academy itself. I would like to dedicate my success not only to my hard work but also to the mentoring provided here in AAA Bright Academy, so I'm very thankful to them.
Hello friends, my name is Ritika Singh and I'm from Chandigarh. I have recently cleared SBI PO exam, and I have also cleared IPS clerk this year only. So I have been preparing for banking exams since last year, and that's when I started taking coaching at AAA Bright Academy, and it has been instrumental in my success today. So one thing that I'd like to say and emphasize is that koi exam chota bada ya bada nahi hota hai. In almost 1.5 years mein, maine har bank exam ka fail kiya hai. Chahe wo clerk ho ya PO ho. And all those failures have led to my success today. That's what I believe. I thank the academy here, and I also thank my parents for believing in me and supporting me throughout this time that I could achieve this feat, and I'm here. And it was not so easy because I was doing it along with my master's degree. So I'd like to say it again that yes, if your aim is bank PO exam and especially SBI PO, then please fill all the exams, keep preparing, and never leave your preparation. And that is what has led me here.
Hello friends, my name is Anjal. I have my SBI PO and clerk ka exam clear. मैंने अपनी कोचिंग जो है मैंने ग्रेजुएशन के बाद ही बैंकिंग के लिए पढ़ना शुरू कर दिया था, और साथ साथ मैंने अपनी मास्टर्स भी कंप्लीट की है. और मैंने स्टार्टिंग में जब स्टार्ट किया तो मैं बहुत बार मेरा फेलियर हुआ. IBPS के एग्ज़ाम में भी मैंने फेल किया इंटरव्यू तक जाकर, उसके बाद हमारा सिलेक्शन नहीं हुआ. लेकिन फिर कॉन्स्टेंट गाइडेंस से ब्राइट अकेडमी की मैंने बहुत ईजिली उस चीज़ को अचीव कर लिया. उनके मेन्स बैच ने मेरी बहुत हेल्प की अपनी जो SBI PO का एग्ज़ाम है उसे क्लियर करने में. उन्होंने बताया कि तुम्हें किस चीज़ पर फोकस करना चाहिए और कौन सा पार्ट तुम्हारा वीक है तो उसे कैसे स्ट्रॉन्ग करना चाहिए. उसी की हेल्प से आज मैंने दोनों एग्जाम क्लियर कर लिए, अपनी SBI PO एंड SBI क्लर्क, और मैं बहुत थैंकफुल हूँ ब्राइट अकेडमी को. मेरी सिलेक्शन के बाद मेरी फैमिली, मेरे रिलेटिव्स बहुत खुश हैं मेरी सक्सेस से, और उन लोगों को बिलीव ही नहीं हो रहा है कि हमारा सच में सिलेक्शन हो गया है.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज अंकिता बेदी एंड आई हैव रिसेंटली क्लियर्ड SBI PO, एंड आई टोटली डेडिकेट माय द रीजन फॉर माय सक्सेस टू AAA Bright Academy and the really hardworking faculty over there. And I'm very thankful to God and my family for the success, and me and my family are really happy.
Hello everyone, my name is Sachin Kumar and I am from Chandigarh. Maine apni graduation and post graduation from Punjab University in physics department ki hai, and I was preparing for banking exam. After that I joined Bright Academy in 2016. After 1 year I was able to clear Canara clerk and SBI PO, and I am thankful to God and my family and Bright Academy for providing this material to study.